Hey guys, welcome to Ultimate Greatness, and today we have NBA 2K17 MyCareer mode. This will be part 12 in the series, and so in the last game, we'll go into it. We played the New Orleans Pelicans, won that by 14 points, 114-100. Ended up only getting the 17 points, which is a pretty new low. For us in terms of points. Assist game we got up to 10, so that's about average. Steal game wasn't as good, but it was a pretty off game for us, so hopefully this one, like, we can start playing better. And so we got obviously the Mavs, and so I guess we'll get stuck into it, and I'll be doing all this stuff. And so I'll do all that. I'll cut all that out because that's obviously all boring stuff to you guys. And we'll get stuck into the Mavs, alright? We'll see you when we get into the game.
Let me know how I can go.
Alright, here we go, cutscene.
Oh, look at you two. Oh,
man. You next?
I'm good.
Alright.
You sure?
Yeah, man. Shoot, I feel loose already.
Let me know.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, here we go. Orlando Magic versus the Dallas Mavericks. Here we go. Alright, we're in the game. First quarter, 5.5 to go.
And the Mavericks will go for a different look here. Measury, he's checked in for Bogut. Ipao comes in for Dirk.
Yes, good work.
And it's Williams in for JJ Barea.
Yeah, Gordon.
On the court for the Mavericks. Harrison Barnes is out there with Powell. Then there's Darren Williams.
Right,
then it's Devin Harris. And it's Measury in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Tipped away.
Yes.
Stolen by Gordon. Here's the Beast. He's guarded by Williams. To the paint. It's tipped.
Oh.
Here's Vucevic. Foul call that time.
Good work. Good foul.
Give him two chances at the free throw line here. And the Magic's young tandem of first round picks in 2014.
Come on, mate. We need to get that on point.
You know, they were teammates on the Team USA under 19 squad that went 9-0 and won gold back in 13. And that was a
great draft. Come on, let's go.
High character.
Steel games on point.
Real quick to break on that one. A good sign that he read the play.
Now here's Powell. Not a lot of room. Feeds it to Barnes. Down low. Measuring.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Yes. And can we get there? And one. Yes. Good work.
No doubt that is within his range.
I think that's exactly what you're looking for on the break. Finish right at the rim.
Good work.
Orlando shooting their fifth attempt at the line in the game.
And the season
come on.
At the line thus far are really.
Oh my god. Are you serious?
And for the Mavericks, a rotating cast at the point guard position really since the departure of Jason Kidd back in 2012.
Look, Kevin, how about these names? Monte Ellis, Jose Calderon, Rajon Rondo, now Darren Williams. It's been mostly players who made an offensive impact but weren't great defenders.
Oh, my God.
The point guard position in the NBA, as talented as it's ever been.
And that one falls for Williams. And Darren Williams, once in the conversation for the best point guards in the NBA, Doris, unfortunately, injuries have been a constant concern.
Yes, good work.
I mean, he's lost some of that quickness that made that crossover so deadly, and he doesn't live in the lane punishing people with his frame like he did early, but he's still a master in the pick and roll, and when he's right,
come on.
Very high level.
Just a moment to look back at how things went. So here is Dallas. They lead by 7.
Yes, good work. Oh my god. What just happened? What just happened?
Number 1, the Magic.
Boy, they've been hot. You love to see this kind of offensive execution.
Here's the Beast.
Good work.
And one thing that you are never prepared for as an NBA rookie is the fatigue of a long
Trez
could be dealing with that now.
Come on.
We all know about the rookie wall, and as much as you try to prepare for it, there's just nothing you can do at times but lean over and catch your breath.
You don't make it to the NBA without having an exceptional workout. With that said, Prez's dedication to improving is, from what I hear, as good as it gets.
I mean, he's certainly dedicated to making sure he is at his best at all times. A lot of players will use their free time to escape
from
basketball, but Prez loves the game so much, he seeks out even more time with the Rock.
Okay, come on, here we go.
To the middle.
Yes, good work.
Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
And hard
good
to
work.
Decide which was better, the pass, the catch.
So let's play some defense
no
now.
Sensational alley-oop. They set the screen. Powell dishes the ball.
Oh no.
That's in, and that's his
He's
taken 7 shots, a solid 57%.
Oh, here we go. Thank you very much. Oh crap. I was about to say, like, how the hell am I about to get an open dunk?
And Young kicks to Biombo.
Hit that. Come on.
In building speed, they've done a terrific job finishing the
defensive
with the backboard. That has
come
been
on.
I mean, I like the call. I thought the defense was just there a little late.
For Dallas, they have converted 4 of 7 free throws on the night. And another young Canadian making a name for himself, Dwight Powell, the 45th pick in the 2014 draft. He played at Stanford and showing that he's Doris a player to watch.
Yeah, I think Kevin basically throw in that Rajon Rondo trade, but the 6'11 athletic big man has some shooting.
Oh, come on.
He just needs to fill out that frame so that he can absorb an 82 game schedule in the NBA.
Oh, good work, good work.
And Orlando, the
come
other
on.
Team, they defeated the Pelicans in their last game.
You know, they played well enough to win, but to be honest with you, I just felt
hit that, like please. Yes! Good work. Alright, we're down by 6. Keep at it.
Defense is not trying to take away any of your options.
Harris kicks to Matthews.
Yep, come on.
Team's rebounding is a great measure of its energy, and theirs has been terrific here in the first
hit
quarter.
Hit that. Oh, good, good. Yep. Good.
Biombo's got 6 points.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Harris kicks to Barnes. They set the pick.
Come on, good defense.
Makes it off the glass.
Hell.
He's got 14.
Well, you talk about a dominant quarter.
Alright, still 6 points.
For this guy.
So, alright, come on.
Here's the beast, guarded by Harris.
Hit that.
Passes to Fournier.
Yes! Good work, Fournier. Alright, we're now within 3.
Harris kicks to measure. Passes it to Barnes. Off the screen. Will not go. This is off the front eye. The Magic trail by 3.
Yes, please. Yes, good work. We may be able to lead at halftime. We might be able to lead at... I can't believe I'm saying this, but we may be able to lead at halftime.
To the middle.
Even I've already said it multiple times.
And oh, here we go. Young's got it. The fast break chance. Snatched up.
Get it.
Biombo kicks to Fournier. Now the dish to Biombo. It's Fournier on the wing.
Oh my god.
Here's the beast. He's
hit that. Oh my god. Oh, are you serious?
And so both teams trading buckets as we end the first quarter. Mavericks lead.
Was that in?
Did
that count that?
From the Amway Center.
I didn't count it. All right, so this is second quarter. Let's start it.
On the floor for Dallas. They've got Powell. Devin Harris is out there with Darren Williams. Then it's Matthews, and it's Measury in at the center. Powell kicks to Measury. That's short off the rim. Orlando leading.
Come on.
13 feet away.
Yep, good work.
Fournier's got six.
Okay, we're up by four. It's good. Just keep at it. Oh.
Now here's Williams. Defense right.
Oh, bad luck.
I'm Fred, and I approve that steal.
I really hate that voice acting. That dialogue. So cheesy and so bad.
Young against Harris.
Oh, come on. Yes, here we go. Bam! There we go, some more points.
You love the ferocity that Perez finished that playoff with. No layups for the big fella.
Well, Mavs head coach Rick Carlisle, one of the most respected minds in the game.
I approve that deal.
He was a role player for a couple of seasons with the championship Celtics in the 80s. And he's always had a mind for the game, no doubt.
And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Well, Kevin, Dirk Nowitzki says he can still picture himself as a kid from Wurzburg.
Come on.
To him, it's surreal being listed among the legends.
All right, I'll see you guys after the timeout.
We've had our chances on offense. Get ball left in him. Kevin?
Thanks, DA, a game that's built to last. And Rick Carlisle, one of around a dozen people in NBA history to win it all as a coach and as a player.
Well, you think about their title back in 2011 with him at the helm. That earns respect beyond his intellect for the game, which, of course, is immense.
Yes, good work.
There as he increases.
Awesome dunk.
I like that. That's got to be, though, a tough pill for the defense to swallow.
Come on.
Not only can he make plays for others, he can take it upon himself to finish.
Dishes it to Powell. Back to Williams. And there's the pass to Measury. Shot clock at six. Powell for three. Orlando grabs the miss.
Come on, good, good, good.
Vucevic has got his third rebound tonight.
Come on, and one. Yes!
One more at the free throw line.
Yes, good work.
Angle his body to shield the big fella off and still get the finish.
That kind good of work. To adjust in the air is the only way to do it when you're faced with that much of a size disadvantage in the paint.
So much in the modern NBA game right now involves speed, especially at that point guard position. Doris, you played it and played it well. Who do you think is the hardest player to stay in front of in the NBA?
Yeah, there'd be a lot of guys.
Oh, come on. Surely I would have had something on that. Oh, no. God damn.
Other guys, look at Isaiah Thomas, his ability to be a big shot maker. He changed that franchise because he could close games.
Oh.
But just the most difficult individual contest.
How did I pick that up? How? Let's watch this.
It creates such space.
Come on.
It's just amazing what he does in terms of getting just that extra 6 inches to fire away.
Right, and he puts defenders on skates.
Yes.
And they screen so well for him, Kevin, and you're right. You give him just a crease of daylight, and that thing's in your eye, as you like to say.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
The Mavericks have knocked down five of their nine attempts at the stripe tonight.
Well, the third pick in the 2005 draft, Aaron Williams was chosen right before another point guard, Chris Paul, and so often has been compared to him. Yeah, shooting free throws among the many things he does well.
Here's the beast.
Yes, good work. What a dunk. Good work.
That's got to be, though, a tough pill for the defense to swallow.
Not only can he make plays for others, he can take it upon himself to finish.
Williams with the ball.
Ooh.
Now Green defending. And here we go with the magic pass break. Young with the ball.
Yes, good work.
And now a 9-point magic lead.
I'm I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
Backcourt. Backcourt. Here we go. I wonder. I wonder if we can get a 40-point game. I wonder. We're on track to do it. Yes, good work. We are on track to do it, so.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
And Matthews kicks to Measure. Matthews passes to Measure. Dallas moving the ball around. Pocket four. Shoots. Misses off the left eye.
Yep. Come on.
And we haven't seen them get to the line as much here in the second quarter. They might be settling a tad too much.
Oh, good. Oh, my God. How? How?
35 seconds left to play in the first half. Pass to Matthews. They set the pick. It's hauled in by the Magic. And this matchup with the Mavericks, it's the first meeting of the season.
And this is the first of two games.
Yes, good work.
West, so they don't see a whole lot of one another.
You know, unfamiliarity, not necessarily a bad thing. Each side gets a fresh look.
Yes. Oh, no.
Doing without the pressure of being in your conference.
Williams dishes to Harris. That's a two from Powell. And we've reached halftime.
Oh, God. All right. I'll see you guys in the second half. Oh, no. Apparently, we get an interview.
First half. How were you able to create the space to get those open looks?
Man, my teammates did a great job of getting me open. So it's really more of a result of good play calling and, you know, me doing what I'm supposed to do within the flow of coach's offense. And if coach wants to keep calling my number, I mean, I'll be ready, man.
Five men, get it done at both ends, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, fellas.
Please stand small again. Thank you. Alright, I'll see you guys in the second half. Alright, here we go. 4 minutes to go in the third quarter. Let's start it.
Young comes in for Jeff Green. The Beast, he's checked in for Evan Fournier. And it's Peyton in for Augustine. And then for Dallas. Measure, he's checked
come
in
on.
For
Bogut. Eiffel
comes in for Dirk Nowitzki.
Oh shit, we're actually down by one now. Alright, so we need to improve our game.
Young is out there with Aaron Gordon. Then there's Elfrid Payton, and it's Biyombo at the five. That's his out there for Orlando.
Come on. Oh, good work. Good foul.
Two chances at the free throw line here.
Okay. This is for the tie. Thousands. He hits it. And this is for the win. For the lead, so.
Here's one. I just
hits that. Good work.
This is from Joe in Portland. What are your hobbies outside of basketball?
Yeah, I think this might surprise people, but I love to cook, Kevin. Not that I'm going to spend 3 hours in the kitchen, but having been the mother of two children, I love to cook. My daughter loves to cook with me. The other thing is I live at the ocean, so you can find me on the water.
I want to be one of your kids.
Oh, come on.
It's not a bad life.
Now, I picture you as like with a towel draped over your shoulder and coaching, thinking it through, but enjoying the cooking process.
Oh, there's no question. I'll tell you what. If I make a good dish, just like John Thompson, this
right,
towel
goes
over the shoulder. But if I have cleaned it down, that towel goes in the air.
You can cook.
No question.
Vucevic, he's checked in for the match.
Okay, and
Vucevic is screen on Matthews.
Yep.
Here's the Beast.
Oh, come on. Oh.
Matthews has got 5 rebounds.
Need to do better on that.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical. And that's the way you want to defend. Nice job there.
Yeah, as we just
yes, good work.
To make a defensive impact.
And you could see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
Yeah, we nearly actually had that turned over as well, so we need to be careful with those alley-oops.
There's the screen. Over in the corner, Barnes.
Oh, who the hell's on him?
And it comes off off an assist from Williams.
Come on.
And that's now 20 points for Harrison Barnes. Orlando's gotten off to a very slow start from three-point range in the second half. They're 0 for 4. On the wing, Gordon. Passes it to the Beast.
They double him. Oh, shit. Oh, crap.
Barnes kicks to Williams. He dishes it to Matthews.
Looks a big goes in. All right, so we're now down by three, so
if you allow Wes Matthews to get to that mid-range game, the defense is in trouble. He makes that shot every time.
Come on. You got it. You got this. Oh my god.
Dallas has gone 1-3 from down.
Yes, good work.
And there's the foul. It goes on Wesley Matthews. That's foul number 2 for him.
Okay.
Way to get there first and be willing to absorb the contact.
Andrew Bogut checked in for Dallas. Peyton passes to the Beast. Back to Peyton.
Come on, hit that. Hit that! Are you serious?
Here's Vucevic. The jumper's good.
Oh.
Vucevic has got 6.
You know, that's just great teamwork. Sharp assist, nice shot. Boy, love it when it comes together.
Bogut dishes to Barnes. Back to Bogut. Rebounded by Vucevic.
Yes, come on, come on.
Vucevic has got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one.
Yes! Good work.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Williams against Peyton. Williams hits to Bogut. He feeds it to Powell.
Oh, yes.
Vucevic has got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game.
Come on. Yes, good work.
From the Beast. The Beast's got 27.
And they're beginning to just flat-out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Right side, Matthews. And the shot goes in.
Why was there no defense being played?
So much more accurate overall.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Gordon a screen.
Come on.
The pass to the Beast. Peyton outside.
Come on, hit.
On the wing, Gordon.
Do you not like threes or something, Peyton? Come on, you've been so open when I've given the ball to you.
And that's definitely a shot that he has in his arsenal.
Bogut with a screen on Young. And here's Barnes for 3.
Yeah, good work.
Three quarters of play.
Okay, at least we're up by 3. Alright, here we go. 4th quarter. 5 and a bit minutes to go. Well, let's try and get this win.
And Dallas also making a switch. Perea's checked in. On the floor for Dallas. They've got J.J. Perea. Nowitzki is out there.
Good.
And it's Bogut. And it's Williams at point guard.
And he's shaking off that slow start, giving them a boost here in the second.
Nowitzki kicks to Bogut. Perea, the pass to Nowitzki. 16 feet
come
away.
On.
Dallas, no
yes. Come on. Are you serious?
His erratic shooting is really hurt.
The Beast.
I should have taken a jumper.
That'll be the second of this 2-game road trip.
Oh, come on. Come on, hit that. Are you serious? Come on.
Mavericks trail by 4. Pass to Berea. Shoots a 3. Vucevic with the rebound. Over to the wing. Here's the Beast. And 2 free throws coming up.
Yes, good work.
Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact in.
Yes.
can the Mavericks summer, very aggressive in free agency, Doris, trying to
give Dirk Nowitzki a shot at
one more title.
And Kevin, it's surprising to me more players haven't wanted to go to Dallas. A vibrant market, no state income tax, and most importantly, the chance to play with a Hall of Famer like Nowitzki, who creates space for everyone else.
And the ball goes out of bounds, last touch by Young.
Alright. Need to keep on it.
Matthews with it. Now guarded by the Beast. Just five on the clock. Barea kicks to Matthews.
Oh my.
And that one drops for him.
God.
Matthews has got 14 points now in the second half.
Well, Matthews not just a perimeter scorer now. He's not afraid to mix it up inside.
Okay. Come on.
Here's the Beast. Vucevic has screen on Barea.
Come on, come on, come on.
Get.
What the fuck?
And it's Young.
Good.
Time on the assist by Vucevic.
As long as you get the points for the win.
And you don't want to allow too many of those short ones.
All right, come on.
Game right now in the back.
And the top by Barnes.
Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Mm-hmm. Trying to send a message with that slam, I think. Vucevic has screen on Barea. LeBeast passes to Vucevic.
Ooh. The offense getting right. Good foul, though. Good foul.
They save the layup.
All right, come on.
First free throw.
Good.
Green's checked in for the Magic.
Okay, hit this and it's a 5-point lead, and that's
goes one for two.
Okay, I mean we still got a 4-point lead, so we've got some sort of breathing space, enough for some sort of breathing space. Oh come on!
Tough guy to contain.
Matthews dishes to Bogut.
Oh,
and now it's Green running. He can go all the way. Here's the Beast.
Yes, hit that. Good. Bam.
Picking up the assist. 30 points for the Beast.
Well, he's hitting at will as they close in on the home stretch. Still out in front.
Barea kicks to Nowitzki.
Take the work.
With the fadeaway.
Yeah. The all right. Run.
No good.
Run it.
So Orlando,
come on.
We'll take it the other way. The Beast.
And one.
So
trip
to the line to shoot two.
Two shots. Five.
At the line. Shoot two. That's good.
Yes. Good work. Alright, we're now at 8 points with 2.5 to go. Just don't do anything stupid.
Now here's Barea. The feed now to Nowitzki.
Yep. Alright, come on.
Orlando, they've gone through the fourth quarter shooting 50%.
Hit that. Yes!
The Beast's got 8 here in the quarter.
And that's not the way for a team to get back into a game, giving up open shots like that.
Especially to him. They need to show a lot more energy and activity at the defensive end if they hope to trim this lead.
Barnes can't get it to go.
Yes.
Orlando leading by 11.
Yes, good work. Oh, come on.
1:37 left in the fourth quarter. Matthews passes to Barea. And here's Barnes for 3.
Yep.
Barnes with another miss. And it's the Magic's ball. They're on a 14-4 run.
Yes, good work. Ooh.
And the first one drops.
Damn.
Both free throws good from the Beast.
Damn, getting shouts of MVP.
Trail by 13.
And I'm only in my rookie year as well.
Now
here we go.
Another steal.
Bam, there we go.
And guys, what we saw here tonight is one side having everything going for them. Huge margin of victory for the Magic.
And guys, the fast break was run, I thought, beautifully all night by these guys. I think that was a big part of the success.
Yeah, they definitely ran the break well. A big advantage in that category.
Oh, no.
On the defense.
Oh,
and they took
crap.
When it counted, and They'll be notching their ninth win overall.
And with the win approaching, they'll take the first game here.
Oh, I'm not going to win this at all.
Nice to get that first one out of the way and set the tone. I mean, when you look at the stats, you'll see just how dominant
yes.
a game
Come
is.
Come on, let's go, let's go.
He just looked like Bam. A leader out there. His teammates kept running to the open spot, and he found them time and time again. I don't want to say they're trying to run up the score here, but they do keep
oh, come on.
To the lead.
Well, yes.
The right way. I mean, when you're increasing your lead,
good work.
Brand of basketball.
And they feel good about this win tonight, guys, defending their home court.
Now, give some credit to the hometown crowd. They were a huge part of their success.
Come on. Ooh, backcourt as well.
That's going to be over and back, not watching for the line that time.
Jeez, this is about to be a blowout when I was supposed to... Like, I came in and I think we were up by like a point. Now we're about to lead by about 20.
There's 25 seconds left here.
Oh, come on.
That's what we call good defense in the paint. Worth its weight in gold.
Yeah, he has the innate ability to change shots. What a competitor.
Yes, good work.
Young passes to the beast.
Hit. Oh, should have had the shot. Damn, 41 points though, 7 assists, 8 steals. That's probably, especially point game, that's my best game yet. Alright, here we go.
Yo, Rez, any of the guys in the studio want to talk to you?
Alright, let's get it.
Yeah, here we go, another interview.
We'll see you next time.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Welcome back, everybody. Ernie Johnson, along with Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, as we present our Jordan player of the game, the Beast.
Yep, 41 points, 57% from the field. That's pretty happy with that. And 7 assists.
Hey, man, this is Kenny, man. Congrats on a great win and also getting your season high, man. Your season high in points, man. Now, is this your best game so far?
Yeah, it's definitely up there.
Yeah, man, you know what's up there. I've had some nice games here and there, but this might be the one where I felt like I had the biggest impact on offense. Hopefully it's something I can keep up moving forward.
Well, I think you will. I think overall, what you did tonight can apply any night. Good job, man.
Thanks, man. I just got to get my B12 up, Kenny.
Without question.
And that'll wrap things up. Thank you for joining us. For Shaquille O'Neal, for Kenny the Jet Smith, for Kevin Harlan, wherever he might be, and for the rest of the 2K Sports crew, the best in the business, this is Ernie Johnson. Good night, everybody.
So you really stepped it up defensively tonight. Has that been a focus for you?
Definitely. Yeah. Defense has always been a priority for me. Every time we're in practice or in a game, I consider myself one of the best defenders on the court. And, you know, I hope to continue that every night.
Damn, only one question? All right, so that was obviously... part 12 of the NBA 2K17 MyCareer mode. So if we go back, so we got 41 points, 7 assists, 8 steals, a block, and I mean we went too far from the 3-point line, but in terms of, we had 4 fouls as well, so we need to watch out for that. But yeah, in terms of how we played pretty well, and yeah, so I guess we get out of that. End up winning by 19 points in the end, so that was good. And yeah, so I guess we'll just leave it at that. So if you like the video, please like the video. And if you want more of my content, please subscribe. And I would like to thank you all for watching. I hope to see you all in another video. Thanks.